There are three ways to dry a court: wind, sun, and the good old-fashioned squeegee.